Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that you may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we do not wrestle against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this age, against spiritual hosts of wickedness in heavenly places. Therefore, take up the whole armor of God, that you may be able to withstand in the evil day. And having done all, to stand.
Taking Hey everybody, I'm Keith, and this is the Cornerstone Connection, your source for things happening here at Cornerstone Church.
Hey, have you heard? The sons of Daniel and daughters of Deborah have a big career fair, and it happens today from 3 till 7. Now, parents, bring your youth out to hear from various speakers from a wide range of career opportunities. Now, professional attire is required for each student attending.